No. This town can't give birth to a murderer.
All happened before, hasn't it?
This town has too many buttresses.
In toil to be troubled is to have your toil doubled.
Someone's poking around the place at nighttime.
This tower is a gift from Mother.
And so, Katerina has an heiress no more.
So the Anirotects have failed in their task.
Thank you. Each day is followed by a shorter night, and each night by a yet shorter day. The end is closer than you think.
Everything is of equal value. Everything is pregnant with connections. Even things which have nothing in common. Everything has the potential to be connected. This is the way things reacquire meaning.
All that surrounds us is a living organism with its own blood flow and metabolism. Plague is part of this flow, frightening but logical. It kills humans. But what is a human? Humanity itself is comparable to a microbe, just as small, blind, and absurd.
No. Humanity is a loom, or its shuttle, to be precise. Humans are actually quite decent. I'll have you know that I like them.
A shuttle, whatever. The role of a human is still unattractive. Choosing nothing, moving along a preordained path. Compare and contrast to the plague. It gets into any crack, connects all that there is. So, who is the paragon of animals here? I wonder.
But what about the town, huh? It is, after all, the next step. Towns come to life, and they're closely connected to the Earth.
Much more closely than people, if they're friends with it, friends with the blood flow of the Earth. If they can bear all it can grant them, consider an unusual ulcer, which the Earth would die without. An ulcer that connects all things. If it left, all would die, leaving behind a machine.
Towns are built by people, so let people build them as machines. You say towns shall inherit the Earth, replacing people, like people once replaced mammoths. I don't believe it. Let's not make hasty conclusions. Children inherit the Earth too, and kids are smarter than their parents.
I've always hated your grandiosity and silly generalizations. We'll see. Let us stand watch. Let us see what morning brings.